Hey everyone, it's SurrealBeliefs, and I need to let you know that this is not a re-upload here, alright? It's a completely new episode. What happened this last week was that I lost one of my episodes in between my other ones. So I recorded 13, 14, 15, yet I lost 14 somehow. I was going to start that episode off with a huge battle against the Hojo, but I don't know what happened to it. It's just gone. And so, because of that, I'm going back and redoing from the last point that I have saved, and so, at this point, I'm redoing this episode completely, so the choices will be a little bit different. One thing that was exactly the same was that I will be taking Wakasa, but that's it. Outside of that, I'll be making new choices and new decisions on how best to combat the current situation. So, again, it's not a re-upload. It may have the same number, but it is a new episode, just because I've had to go back and redo things. So, please feel free to watch it, and remember to leave a like, and, well, here's the introduction. Hello everyone, I'm SurrealBeliefs, and welcome back to another episode from my older campaign. Currently, we need to take Wakasa with Takayama Moriori, who's right over here to the east. So I'll select him, and we'll go right over here right now. And after that, we need to prepare for Realm Divide, as that will become a reality very soon. Let's go ahead and auto-resolve this, as really they have nothing to fight me with. There we go. I believe that Oda Nobunaga, with his Ashigaru, could easily take out the Shogun. I may give him a few more samurai, but we shall see very soon. Okay, here's Wakasa. I'll go ahead and peacefully occupy that location, and next let's go ahead and chat with the Yamada, and hopefully they will want a peace treaty so that I do not have to keep taking their lands from them. It looks like they do. Very good. Now, would they like to trade? That would certainly work out for us. Alright. So what I'll do next is begin to get ready to fight over in Kyoto. Now, I will need to wait for one turn. I'll go ahead and prepare that location. I have a lot of money, but I could always use more. Let's see, they're happy here too. I could raise up my taxes for one turn, right? I could, yes. Now, I won't be doing that for too much longer, but for now, it's a good thing because I need to invest a little bit more in my lands. We've taken out most of our foes. Let's go ahead and go through my lands real quick. Let's see. Post roads. I could build some new roads if I wanted to. I do need to protect Suruga. I will go ahead and upgrade this location as it is my defending point against all in the east except for whoever owns... Ah, that's the Takeda. Okay, well, I will let them keep that castle for right now. And as I said, we'll upgrade this, and in 3 turns, it'll become a more powerful location, which will have an even larger garrison, which will certainly help me out. But I could use a lot more food, so I will spend a few more turns spending on my infrastructure as we get ready for all that mess there. Alright, let's see. I have Metsuki all over. I have one who needs to go... Let's see, who's in here? Is that an agent? It should be an agent. Let's see. It's my monk who needs to stay with that army as to keep up their morale. So I'll put that Metsuki here. I have one in Echizen. Let's see, I have Oda Nobunaga there, who needs to move to Omi, which he shall do very soon, but for now, it's fine. Let's see, they're not happy here, that's just because of what's going on. I have a shinobi here. Kiyotaka, let's see, I'll go ahead and give him a poison tanto. That will certainly work out, plus one to assassination. I want him to kill people, so then I'll put points into assassin. A knife is truly dangerous, only in the right hands. And then over here, exotic weapons. So even if they're wounded, they will still have a chance to just stay out of action for a long period of time. Wow, 5 turns. That's quite a few turns, too. And even plus one to his capability to kill people. Anything is a weapon. A weapon, anything. Alright, let's go ahead and take him up here. I think what I'll do, I could go after the Hojo and begin to assassinate their leaders, as I know they may go after me, but I could go after the Shogunate to get rid of a few generals, and that would be nice. Let's watch this real quick. I really enjoy these little cinematics, they're quite a bit of fun. I always wish there were more. Ooh. Very good. Oh, he's ready for this. I mean, there aren't much of walls. Alright, let's see if he's going to be able to pull this off. I really hope so. Oh, I'm just eating my meal all alone. I hate people. Mmm, this is really good. It tastes like crap. Mmm, gosh. And then he's over here. Oh, come on. That seems really complicated and intricate. Is he going to do it? Okay, phew. Alright, he's eating his food. Nom nom nom. Oh, this is so good. Oh, I've had better, though. Hmm, I should probably drink some of this swill here. Yep, smells terrible. Here we go. I guess I'll give it a go. Oh, never mind. I hate it. I'm angry now. I think I'll go take a constipated walk. Well, he's gone now, so that did not work out. It failed. But he did not die, so that's a start. So I have my money. Right now I need to go ahead and probably reduce my garrisons in a few locations. I have a few too many Ashigaru just all over. Let's see, I have Oda Nobuyuki over here. So I'll go ahead and let him take quite a few down to Suruga to defend it. Here's my bows. I'll let you take all of these down to Suruga. Enjoy your time, brother. Little brother. Fortunately, everyone is loyal to the clan. Alright, so we have quite a few turns for Gunpowder Mastery. I would like to go down the route of Secret Police, but not right yet. And over here, I could get my bow warriors. And the monks are actually more expensive than samurai, so I don't think I will. I'll kind of go against my creed of spending very little. Okay, now we shall end this turn. Let's talk a little bit more about Ashigaru. So, Toyotomi Hideyoshi, the predecessor of Tokugawa, would confiscate all swords, and so at that point, the state had to provide arms. Now, this would give further importance to the Ashigaru, and this was even further noted by the writings of Matsudaira Nobuoki, who wrote Zoyo Monogatari, or The Soldier's Cell, which was essentially a book on how to best command Ashigaru. So we could have some rebellions. Good old fun rebellions. Aren't those just a party? People bring fire and food, they steal food and they burn people, but there we are. Everyone's happy again. I have more money to invest, so you may see a temporary drop in my income, but that will change as I get more. See, look here. Omi. Very fertile soil. I need that. I need to spend on that, and so I shall. Now, what could I spend here? What could I make here that would be of most use to me? I suppose more money would be nice. I could even build a siege engineer's workshop, but I don't think I will. I'll go ahead and build up a market. Why not? I shall do that. I have more money now and more food. So let's cycle through my towns. I want farms everywhere. So I built another one over here. I have no more money to build farms. Can I build anything else at all? It looks like I cannot, but what I need is more samurai. So let's begin to recruit those fellas, and so I shall. And so it is done. Let's see, can I leave this location without any issues? Let's find that out right now. It looks like I cannot. I'll have to wait a turn or stop taxing them. And, well, I'm not going to stop taxing them. That's silly. So instead, what I'll do is begin to recruit some Ashigaru from those locations and leave them there as I move on. I do need more shinobi, so I'll have to work on that too. And we'll talk more on what's happening too. Or end this time period. So we'll probably talk about, I think in our next part, how the Ashigaru would be organized and some of the ranks that would go with them. And then later we'll talk about ninja and all that stuff. I know we've spoken on the topic of ninja, but there's always more to say about that. As, I mean, really what I try to speak on is what is known as fact and what can be cited as a source. Clearly there's a lot that we don't know, and some people say, well, they're ninja, we're not meant to know things, but you'll be surprised at how much was written down. Now, with that said, you can apply that to any portion of history. Diversity on the battlefield is key to victory. Every weapon has its purpose, and every unit has its match. It has come to my attention that our forces are unbalanced, my lord. We are currently deploying comparatively few units of cavalry, so they want me to have that. They would give me Master Horse Breeders, Neat, and Yari Cavalry, which would be very good for me and would let me decisively win in the field of battle. So I think what I'll do, take up those fellas. I also need to upgrade this location for my Masterful Horses. I would need to upgrade this. I'll consider it, but for now, I'm going to go ahead and look at my taxes right now. Boom! More money. No more problems. Okay, let's see. Wakasa is over here. They have meager soil, but still, I want to build farms. I want to make sure that we are well supplied and we're doing well. Key could use a road, maybe. I could upgrade this. That would give me a little bit more money, but not very much. That would help me out with my ninjas, though. I could upgrade this now to a rice exchange. I suppose I shall. Let's see. Food surplus. Yeah. So 8 more turns for the 5 elements, and we're still waiting on breaking off things with the Shogunate. So I need, what? Ending this alliance. Okay. What about if I touch everything but the alliance? I'm hoping this will not infringe on anything else. So I'll go ahead and... Oh, I'm scared to do so, though. We'll try that. Alright, I've not ended that alliance, okay? What about if I end my trade agreement? Well, I think we'll wait. We have a few more turns to go ahead and get ready for our war against the Shogunate. And then we'll handle them, eventually. Okay, so I have my money. I'm still building up. I'm still doing a lot of stuff here. Really? I love this game. It's really fun. I hope that in Suruga, they will give me my samurai instead of just letting me use the extra Ashigaru that they would give me as a garrison troop. I would prefer to have my Yari Dojo samurai, but if just in case, I'll probably take out a group or two of Ashigaru. I'm hoping that now with my forces there, they will feel a lack of need to go for me. Hojo, I know, is very ambitious, and they want to take lands from me. Hopefully, they will have wars to the north. I'm not sure who takes that... The Yusugi, I don't know if they're even still here. They would be around in that location, but I have no clue if they're here or not. Let's see. Alright, good. We've accomplished that mission. Oh. They killed my agent. And a lot of my cities are unhappy, but we'll change that right now. Boom! Okay, let's see. I'll probably stop doing that for a few turns now just to kind of get my money back up. Meet your soil again. Alright, so I still have a great deal of funds to spend. And the bonuses are so good. Plus 1,000. I have plus 500, so that'll give me another 500. Consumes 2 food. I don't trust that too much. Here's Suruga. They have another castle. I'll go ahead and let them build a market, though. I mean, well, I have a market, so I'll let them build a sake den. That's really not a lot more money, though, unfortunately. Bow Samurai encampment. An encampment would be actually the right choice. Why? Because I could easily replenish my men, and so quickly, too. Maker Soil provides 3 food. So that would give me, what, 1 more? Because the previous one just gave me 1 food. Okay, let's go ahead and begin to get our samurai all in order here. I would like some bow samurai. I would like to upgrade this location. I'll have to save that for next turn. So can I leave edges in now? I would like to do that. And as my farm upgrades get here, you'll see a lot more money just pouring in. Alright, what if I give you this? Good, now you're happy. Now what about if I go over here, take you out, just like this. Alright, apparently they're still happy. But I need to go and take back my monk. There we are. Okay, so we'll go ahead and bring you here. And I'll bring Takayama Moriori down to Omi. Same thing with Nobunaga. So they're both moving down here. And we're getting ready for that war against these guys right over here. And what I can do is send in a group of my Ashigaru nearby. That way they can help me reinforce and fight on the battlefield, which will certainly help me out quite a bit. So that's where I'll be sending them to go fight. All right, here's my Yari. Let's see. We'll bring him over to Oda's army. Not much of a good use for a siege, so actually we'll send him over to Takayama. And from that point, let's see, I guess I'll take out you fellas. Sorry, friends, but you must go. At least for now. Alright, so we'll send you over to Omi. Next, we'll end this turn. Boom. So I have a few more turns to prep, and as I said, I just need more samurai, and hopefully they won't try to go after Owari or any other city from me, and by they, I mean the Hojo. The Hojo are the ones that we need to watch out for, and even potentially the Takeda, but I feel like they're so weak right now that they won't feel the need to come for us. Alright, let's see. Clan destroyed? Who was destroyed? How tragic. The Satomi. Now they're gone. The Hojo now have no other foes to fight but us. Great. How happy am I about that? Not happy at all, I'll tell you that much. So as you can see, I'm making more money. I'll let that keep growing. Let's see. I'll go ahead and bring you over to the army of Oda Nobunaga right now. So I'll go ahead and take out... Let's see. I have a lot of experienced Ashigaru. I like them, but I have a few too many. So I'll go to take you out and exchange you for him. Boom. Done. Alright, Ashigaru, go over to Omi. Your experience and could be used on that battlefield. I might recruit one more general. I'll consider it. Maybe. Mino's doing fine. We're recruiting more fellas. I have both samurai that I would like to have join us, but I need another castle here to go ahead and let me recruit 2 at a time. That would certainly benefit me quite a bit more. But let's keep on looking now. Let's see. I need to recruit more ninja. I keep forgetting to go ahead and... Oh, they did kill my... No wonder I forgot about them. They killed them off. Alright, so I'll keep recruiting more. Unmannered samurai. No. I'll give you Ronin disguise. That may help you. And then over here, let's see, assassin, that's what I will have you specialize in to go to take out whoever we need to. We'll take out the army outside of Kyoto first before we do anything else. I could probably use a few more of my fellows here, of my Metsuki, to go ahead and, I guess, govern my towns. Yakuza. Very good, I'll take that, thank you. I'll let you oversee towns efficiently. I'll save the rest of your points. He's 21, he's very young. Okay, so I'll send him to a rich province. Next, I have some money left. I have a lot of money left, actually, so I can invest in Ki. I do want some ninjas, so those are cool. I do want those. Let's see, I have a rice exchange over an Omi. I said I could build one over a Ki as well. Actually, no, I can't until I expand it if I want to. Not that I really need to. Alright, so here we are. I'm just kind of all waiting and chilling out here. I have a Metsuki right here. Where will I send you? You're good at bribery. I could have you bribe someone. That's certainly an option for us. Not that no, that's not going to work out, but... Unless I had more money. If they joined me, then I would easily crush Kyoto. But Kyoto will be quite the threat to take. Why? Well, I don't know. Samurai everything. That's a huge problem for us. Alright, so we'll go over to Omi now. That's Owari over here. Mino. So let's go ahead and let's see. End this turn as well. Boom. So we're not quite ready for that fight yet, but we will be very soon. I could even try to wait them out, but no. Once I fight the Shogun, I have to take it quickly, then I believe hold it for 4 turns, and then they will let me go ahead and become Shogun. And that will certainly be masterful. it's winter now, so clearly I'm just going to invest in my own lands. Let's see. Talk to me. Merchant Guild. All my money gone. 3,400. Boom. Just gone. That's okay, though. I have more samurai now. Owari is over here. No worries. Owari's here. Okay. I have quite a few samurai in his main army, so I don't need any more. But for the army of Takayama, he may need a few more. I'll go ahead and give you these two in exchange for you and you, because you're terrible. I could send my matchlocks over to Suruga to go defend. You know what? I think that would be a better choice. They're a lot more handy in a siege, so I'll send them down to Suruga to go help out. Matchlocks are just so good for that. Alright, I'll go ahead and take in... Let's see, I'll take in these guys. Give them to Takayama Muriori. Bring these guys over here. Let's see. One moment. Okay, let's see. I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. No one's fighting me yet. I need to send Ms. Matsuki over to Ki. We'll let him go to Ki and oversee that location. It's very rich, very wealthy. So clearly, I want them there. We'll try to kill this leader. If I can get rid of him, then that would certainly benefit us. Alright, good. One dead. I hope that he'll level up soon. That would certainly help us. Okay, so what do we have here? A lot of generals, they wouldn't do well against my Ashigaru, so it actually might be of a benefit to us that they're all here. Alright, so that's what we'll be going for. Let's go ahead and end this turn. Wait, how many more turns until I can fight them? Three more turns. I do not want to ruin the honor of Oda Nobunaga, which is costing him a few years of his life, which makes me very sad. I can't apprehend anyone here, right? They're all hidden away. Let's see, I'll keep you in Omi for now to oversee it. There we go. Alright, that should give me a little bit more money, at least I hope so. So let's go ahead and end this turn. Alright, so my wealth is increasing. Let's see, you can see... I love one thing about this game too, is that you can slowly begin to see who the power blocks are and what they're doing. It's very cool to watch them just expand. The Takeda have made moves against the Date, so clearly they're fighting. The Hatakiyama are stagnant at the moment for whatever reason. I don't trust that. And then of course the Hojo. Well, there we go. How predictable, Hojo. Thriving markets, that would help me with my trade. The old ways. That would increase a lot more money. Wow, over 4,000 Koku now. That's a lot more. So, the Hojo are coming down to fight us, or they will try to. Good fortune with that. So over here, what will I want to do? Well, I'm not recruiting here, so I want to go ahead and build a barracks. Fighting is not enough. There must be obedience. So they will be in Suruga, replenishing men, doing all their good business. Let's see, it is Mikawa, Mino. And then finally, we send back these matchlocks down here who will hopefully make it in time because they will certainly take out whoever I want them to. Alright, then over here, my ninja will go after... Let's see. Well, I can't go after the monk. Alright, can't sabotage the army. Well, I guess I'll go ahead and... What if I took down a gate? No, I don't have a high chance of that. I'll try to kill this guy. Alright, that failed, unfortunately. I'll go to recruit some more... ninja, who I could send elsewhere, which I might consider that. I might go send him to the east. Madman disguise. Ooh. Kamuso disguise. Poverty is sometimes, or the best concealment. There we go. So he'll actually be very good at killing people, because that's a +2 and not just a +1. He's also 39, so he's a little bit older. I'll probably send these guys over to the east to handle the Hojo and easily eliminate them. If there's any clan that tries to oppose me, I will implement a lot of ninja. I need some more monks. I always need more monks, though. I need more temples, but right now, I don't need them in my provinces. I just need the monks. Alright, so I have a little bit of money. I'll go ahead and build up a road over here to increase our growth in that location. Mino is growing. Every town is growing, but it's becoming a prosperous, I guess, domain, kingdom, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, we'll be going to Omi with all my forces, which I have right now, which I have done. And then after that, we'll go west, right over there, to Kyoto. We'll take them out, and hopefully they won't have their agents do a lot of terrible things to us. Trait gained. Loyal. Very good. Even by Dakota Bushido, this man has noteworthy loyalty. Now, there were concepts that are akin to Bushido that did exist, but as we spoke on, that was not what you think it is now. The concept of Bushido, as we know it, was invented after the fact in the 16 and 1800s and all in between in the Edo period. Alright, let's see. Still have this Matsuki over here. Right, I'm sending you to go oversee in Ki. Look at all the money they're making in Ki now. That is a lot. Alright, I'll send you over here now. To the east. Can we take out any of their agents? I guess not. Kyoto, over here, maybe. Nothing. Alright, so we'll send everyone to the east. The Hojo will be a lot easier to kill. So we shall certainly do that. Alright, I have some money left. I actually have a lot of money left. I can go ahead and upgrade these. I have food for that, so I could do that too. I want to go ahead and upgrade my castle to, or my stronghold, into a fortress, which will give me a greater defense too. And that will also let me recruit more soldiers from there, which I need to be able to do. Wait, but why is that? Why would I need to be able to do that there? That's not a special recruitment zone. I mean, it's a nice one, but it's not nice like Etch's in. So instead, I'll go ahead and upgrade this. So I can... Actually, I'll get rid of the rice exchange. Turn that into a sole recruitment province instead. The money isn't... But it's very rich, though. That's the other problem. That is a big problem. It's very rich. But I do need better bulls, and I could have better boats if I went ahead and built an encampment there. So I could either upgrade this and lose the food, or go ahead and destroy the rice exchange, which would consume... I'll go ahead and destroy it then. Do I have more samurai to join me? Let's see, I do not. Not from that area. Do I have... No. I thought I recruited some bow samurai, but I guess I did not. Not that I really need them right now. So I was hoping they would all be out in the field of battle so I could fight them there, but apparently that won't be the case. So I'll go ahead and maybe end one more turn. We'll have a lot of money. I need to upgrade some of these locations to increase my growth. It's Owari. I'll turn that into... I could turn it into a Namban port to counter the effects of Christianity, because once I get a certain tier of ship from this port here, I will be able to dominate the seas. But I mean, I guess that's not really too much of a worry, so I'll go ahead and grab a military port instead. Boom. Just to kind of help us out. Alright, I will go ahead and end this turn as well. Wait, how many turns until I deal with the Shogun? One more turn, so next turn. That would be potentially close to 1560. We're at 1559 right now. Yeah, the Takeda are very close to me. I almost wish they had Tsuruga. But that's a very rich province, and it lets me have excellent Metsuki, so of course I don't want them to have that. Threat of attack. They're still doing that to us. Okay, let's go look at the Ashikaga Shogunate. They're allied to the Hatakiyama, which clearly I need to break. So as to not empower my own foes, I'll go chat with them, who I'm very friendly with. And I'll go ahead and demand break of alliance with the Ashikaga Shogunate. Yeah, that's fine, but what if I gave you 2,000? No? Okay, what about if I gave you... Hold on. You'll be fine here. No? Okay. Maybe, just maybe, what we'll do then... 3,000 Goku. Ah, you like that. Now what if I offered you 10 turns of military access? Alright, cool, right? But what if I demanded 2,500 for those 10 turns? No? Okay, what about maybe 2,000? Ah, what a deal, what a bargain. You could buy things with that. They do want that, so I just got 2,000 Goku back. Alright, that's the Ito over here. They're at war with the Otomo. And the Chosokabe. I want to keep my ties with the Chosokabe, so clearly I will not trade with them. There's the Chosokabe over here. They're very friendly with us, but they're also aggressive. Should be fine, though. The honor of my daimyo is fantastic. Well, I did break a treaty, unfortunately. But for now, let's go ahead and look over here. So I need to go ahead and break our alliance, which should cause a few issues. Sorry. Oh, wait, that broke my trade agreement, too. Shoot. But yeah, so now I need to declare war on them, but I should at least have my honor. Yes, it seems like it did not give me a, I guess, a bother with my dishonoring treaties penalty that I already have. That's the Ultimo. They're fighting who? Mm-hmm. Okay, so they're fighting the Ito and the Amako. Now the Amako, I assume, are over here and probably very large right now, so I don't want to mess with them. So now, my friends, we have come to a point where I'm going to go to end the episode, and then we shall attack the Shogunate. So, as always, until then.